Sir Breaker! Sarah!
The crash site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty. I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
You spend most of your night running uphill while a crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe. You know your helicopter crash landed in Night Springs.
Oh, I should have kept that gym membership.
Those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
You can't beat a good hide.
What the hell is that thing? It's everywhere!
Was that it? Are we safe?
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Let's keep our eyes open.
Woo! Oh, man. Oh, but it's dangerous out here.
Wake, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I think I hear something moving around.
Almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wake?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas? Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Let's be careful, okay? Okay, Wake. There's a button over there that opens the door. I think something's broken. Hold the button down so we can get in.